depends on what kind of food you're offering them. They'll investigate them, but
people don't realize how hard they are.
Especially those macaws, they can live into their 7th. They'll outlive most people that
really?
Yeah. Unless it's like an inherited bird or something like that.
Hi! Do you want to give it a try?
It's a Fisher type bird, but it's a blue bellied roller. No, I mean, they do have a screeching kind of vocalization, but not in the sense of the kookaburras. That's courtesy of our hammer cops. In the wild, they can get about 15 feet big.
Wow.